So I wanted to make a little studio tour, so here it is.